is ravaged by a lot of droughts, which results to decimation of livestock, loss of livestock through starvation and loss of pasture. This will create poverty among the pastoralist community in the Rangelands of the country. According to the statistics, the Rangelands of Kenya is 88% of the lands. This is the large population of the country, and therefore losing the livestock through drought because of lack of pasture will affect the livelihood of these people, and therefore affecting everyday food that is being fed by livestock. This therefore will result to starvation by the young children and the women who take care of this particular young children. Therefore, there is a need for a radical decision to salvage this problem of the Rangelands in the country and also in the continent. So the solution will be instigate a fattening process whereby you buy livestock when there is a lot of when there is drought in the country, then harvest pasture which you use to feed the livestock during the drought, then connects to the other wet season, and therefore sell this livestock when it is highly fed and high concentrated at that particular time. This therefore results to no loss of livestock at that particular time, but at the same time safeguard the livelihood of the people in this particular area, and therefore have food for good protein for the young children, and therefore have food for the people, the pastoral community. So it's really important to consider this going forward and having this solution for this rangeland people at that particular time. So if this particular project is upscaled and therefore extended at that particular time, then it will help salvage the livelihood of the people, because these people depend on livestock. This is the solution I offer. Thank you so much.